New at 5, Harrisburg Police are looking for 6 people in connection with a shooting at a party last month. Police say the shooting happened on Woodlawn Street around 5 in the morning on September 25th. 4 adults were hurt. 3 of them are still in the hospital tonight. Police are trying to identify these 6 people and hope tips from the community will help.